An Italian MEP rubbed his shoe on EU Economics Commissioner Pierre Moscovici's notes as he held a press conference on the rejection of Italy's draft budget. Commissioner Moscovici warned that while it's possible to laugh at such episodes, it trivialises the matter, leading to a deafening silence which could wake up fascism.